that's gonna be cool. I think it's gonna be death-defying and very deathly. Probably a lot of death. Death and more death. Hey, look. And down we go. Guess yes, we have a death wish. That sounds like a gunshot. So cold and wet. Yes, it's... You're probably in a sewer or something. Oh, well. Oh well, this is one hell of a... Oh, jeez, it's... Don't tell me this is a maze. Oh, God, it's a maze. What douchey things am I gonna find in here? They're probably here to murder my ass. What the... Oh, okay, that's a maze. Just walk into them, but not even anything else. It's not like I have any other pieces to do the thing. So, yeah. Somewhere that isn't underwater. Hopefully I'm going in the right track. I don't know what the fuck that thing was. It's probably not gonna come back eventually to kick my ass again. Oh. I am looking for pipes, aren't I? I shall assume yes. Hoping I don't have to go back down there. Scared the crap out of me the first time and it looked like a giant tarp. Seriously, what the hell? Check. Well, see if there's anything else down here that's of importance. And hopefully, I don't get killed while I'm at it. Because there's another way to go down here. Oh, another two ways. Okay. Oh, that's just like... one crouch. C? Yes, C is crouch. Okay, now I've got the time to do that. Fuck that shit. Oh shit. Anything that I miss, then I missed up. If I can't leave, then I'm fucked. I'm out of there. That fucking tarp monster. Yes, no. Must be a way out of one of these buildings, and there must also be another monster around. Oh. This is clearly a shell storage, I think. Well, something like that. I have a feeling it's the upstairs route. Maybe the fact there's extra doors. I'm hoping I'm not going mad here and just hearing random creaks in the darkness. Oh. I don't think that's graffiti. I don't like it. It's gone now. Yep. Fuck. Oh, cack. Jesus. Oh no, I'm trapped again. Fuck, at least I'm away from that thing. That thing even. Come on. Oh, okay. Where am I going? Oh god. Fuck this glow stick, man. Oh. Yeah, I was expecting to fire. And he said you look like you could use job, and there's just, as with a job, you watch videos all day. Somewhere part of the bunker. That's where the hell you are. Oh, hello. You're the last one? Oh, no, this is one of two. You took me up in the radio tower, and then using a cable car, the secret bunker where I was given a pile of videotapes, and here, watch them all and report which characters look most dangerous. For my instruction, I had no idea why. I just started watching. Okay, cool. I am most likely gonna get fucked again. Yeah, I should probably climb down. Yeah, you don't know the way back. It was your idea to get go out here, you stupid idiot. Oh, really? This place must be huge. This is the observation you make now of all times? Monster. I would rather have the tarp monster chasing after me. Fucking. At least I'd know when it was coming instead of it just fucking showing up in my face. Appearing just to shove its dick in my face and then me to run away. Fucking. like some weird scribble stick man. Hey, look, a cable car. Yes, it's it on the line of on the bunker, and like Urbex Gold, and this fucking monster chases you, and your response is to keep going. My response is to run the fuck away and never come back. This guy must be extra white. Fuck's sakes. Oh, look, a monster. Let's run away and get more lost and explore this area more, cuz that's like a good idea. No idea how to get back. You don't say. Really? I could just jump off right now. What? You do this to me, game? Wait, is there a way to save? Fucking. Oh, that's nice. Was read a movie that TV or watched a tape called Mr. Boogles, which I showed to my boss. He said it was a perfect video and I could watch the construction tomorrow morning. How long is this game? He still has I don't like that. The fact that that's open. What? Oh. Hello.
Yep, that's...
let's. Oh god. You're gonna make me do this, aren't you, game? On, so I know where the fuck I'm going, because I won't know otherwise. Yeah, Mr. Boogle, that's nice. Anyways.
Home builder, as well as an accomplished chef.
just fucking. Hey, look, window. Although it was pretty, I do have to admit for that. Well, thanks everyone for tuning in and watching. I'm betting this game will be much more scarier if I were.